Okay, Allison, are you excited about your ballroom dance competition?
Yes.
So I'm sure it's going to be so much fun. And we're just going to be working on a very fun hairstyle.
Okay.
Okay. Just looking at the hair texture, making sure that it's dry, very good. Okay, so what I'm thinking for today, I think I'm actually going to go with the side part. Do you have any preference which side, this way or this way?
No,
doesn't matter.
Okay.
So I think I'm going to go, yeah, probably this side. And so we're going to be styling the front with some waves, and then the back is gonna go pretty sleek back towards a high ponytail. Okay. And then we'll see what we want to do with the ponytail. We're probably gonna end up with a bun, but we'll see if we want to do like a ballerina bun, or I would like to try something a little bit nicer, a little bit more complicated. That would be a rose, like a floral look on the bun. Okay. And then I'm just going to warn you that we are going to be using gel. We're going to be using hairspray.
Okay.
Just to make sure that it's all gonna last. Okay. So I'm just gonna start brushing backwards to make sure we detangle, and also try to get rid of this metal part. Your hair is very, very smooth. So we're gonna have to add a little bit of texture. So I'm gonna use a texturizing flat iron that's gonna give the hair very small waves so we can style it better. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and do the part, so let's go ahead and look straight. We're just saturating the part a little bit for a more dramatic look. So we might have, there we go. I like that. Might have a little bit of a hard time getting it to stay at first, but it should. As we style it, we should be able to keep it. So just making sure that the part is where we need it. Actually, I'm gonna grab a little bit more. Now this section, I'm going to be just putting it up for now. We're starting just with a small quantity. Because I don't want to go too far and get gel on the part that we're going to be using for the bun. We are just going to need the gel to hold the top. Start forming the bun and adding gel as we go. So we're starting to form the bun. We're gonna just keep on brushing to smooth out the shape. Almost done with the shape, and we're gonna tie it and then just add a little bit of hairspray and smooth anything out that needs to show smoothing out, and then we'll fix it one more time. And make sure it ends up as high as we need it. kind of continue adding some gel. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and hold the ponytail. Go ahead and add where we need a little bit extra. Extra on the back. So we're gonna go ahead and re-tip the ponytail now that we've been able to smooth out part of the hair. Okay, we're almost done this part. We just need to make sure that it's all completely smooth, especially on the back. Okay. So we're just brushing any little bumps that were left all the way to the ponytail where we tied it, since that's not really going to be visible anyway. So everything else is completely smooth. Okay, I'm going to detangle the ponytail. I'm spraying some heat protectant. Start grabbing small sections. Can we get actually start at the bottom, work our way up. Okay, so I'm gonna detangle this, making sure it's good to go. Okay. This is just gonna give it some texture. We're going with very low heat, actually. So we don't damage the hair. A little bit more top. Just continuing to add texture to the hair. Thank you. We've got one more strand. So now that we gave it some texture and some volume, we're gonna start grabbing some sections and forming the rose petals. I'm gonna be twisting. So I'm going to be using these pins to hold it in place while we do the shaping, and then we're going to hold it all with hairspray. most. Gonna twist we're gonna continue rolling the center of the flower. Thank you. Do one more, probably a couple more roses. Thank you. it. This one's probably gonna be the biggest one. We're gonna do tiny. Roll for the center. This is gonna be the center. Go ahead and add some hairspray. Smoothing out hairs. Thank you. I'll leave that there to dry. Just gonna lift this part. That dry, and just gonna do the fringe really quick. So we are going to be doing two waves to front, so I'm going to just keep this section back for now. Okay, to do some heat protectant. Let's start with some flexible hold hairspray, just to tame the flyaways. Thank you. just kind of keep your eyes closed. to finish. And another flower. Visible. Okay, I'm just gonna put a little bit of oil on my hands to take some of these pins that are visible, just so that the hair or the hairspray does not stick to my fingers.